Hi, my name is Chris, and I am more than happy to introduce the next BMW plug-in hybrid to you. Now, since its market launch in 2017, the 5 Series plug-in hybrid has been an absolute success. And as a further impulse, it will receive a comprehensive update in both design and technology from July 2020. Now, besides the both well-known models 530e and 530e xDrive, a new model will be offered, the 545e xDrive. Oh, and it gets better. The 530e is now also being offered as a 530e Touring, both with rear-wheel drive and the intelligent all-wheel drive system BMW xDrive, just in line with the BMW strategic approach power of choice. Our models here are the 530e and the 530e xDrive Touring. The exterior of the plug-in hybrid is identical with the combustion engine models. The only distinction of the plug-in hybrid is the charging connection on the driver's side front fender and the model designation on the trunk lid. The high voltage battery was already updated last year and has a capacity of 11.2 kilowatt an hour net, which carries over to the new model. Now, the high voltage battery has been located carefully underneath the rear seat, and it has been positioned in such a space-saving way that the luggage compartment remains fully suitable for everyday use. And in this case, for the 5 Series plug-in hybrid sedan, we're talking about a luggage compartment volume of 410 liters, and for the 5 Series plug-in hybrid Touring, 430 liters. And if in any case you need more storage space and you want to use a trailer, for example, you can simply use the trailer hitch. The interior is also identical to that of the combustion engine models. Well, almost. If you take a closer look at the center console, you'll see the differences immediately. Also, taking a look at the center information display, it now measures in at 12.3 inches. And the BMW Operating System 7 allows for quick and easy access to all plug-in hybrid settings and functions. The next change when it comes to the plug-in hybrid are the eDrive switches. You can easily switch between hybrid and electric mode and also activate battery control. Depending on which mode you're currently using, the design of the instrument cluster also changes. And now listen to this. Pretty cool, right? But now let's take a deep dive and drop some facts. As I said, the sedan here is a 530e and the Touring a 530e xDrive. Now both are powered by a BMW 2-liter 4-cylinder petrol engine with twin power turbo technology and a highly efficient eDrive electric motor, which is integrated in the 8-speed Steptronic transmission. Now, a powerful engine plus innovative eDrive technology results in pretty impressive numbers, as you can imagine. Now, the 530e as a sedan and the Touring as a 530e xDrive now come with a maximum torque of 420 newton meters and a maximum power of 215 kilowatt, including a possible 30 kilowatt from the extra boost. Now, the extra boost is available for 10 seconds and can be activated by pushing the sport mode button twice. It is also available for a kickdown maneuver as well as in the MS switch position on the gear shift lever, which means both models can accelerate from 0 to 100 kilometers an hour in around 6 seconds. And when driving purely electric, you can reach a top speed of 140 kilometers an hour. But the numbers for the new BMW 545e xDrive are even more impressive. Here we're talking about a maximum torque of 600 newton meters and a maximum power of 290 kilowatt. In both models, the electrical machine offers a maximum torque of 265 newton meters with constant power of 55 kilowatt. Also, the BMW plug-in hybrid is equipped with a specific sound design. And particularly when driving a bit more energetic in sport mode, you will recognize the significantly sportier sound. If you like the maximum mix of power and comfort, just activate hybrid mode. Or if you enjoy full electric driving pleasure with a near soundless glide, then just use electric mode. And of course, the new BMW 5 Series plug-in hybrid is equipped with many eDrive specific features. And maybe you've already heard about the eDrive zones. Already available in 80 cities, these are predefined inner city areas, geographically based on existing inner city environmental zones. Now, upon entering these zones, your car automatically switches into electric mode. Have you ever been rewarded for your driving style? Now, the facelift of the new 5 Series makes electric driving even more fun. Because with every kilometer driven fully electric, you collect points. BMW points to be precise, and these can be easily redeemed for BMW charging credits. Isn't that great? And it gets even better, because upon entering the eDrive zones, you collect twice as many points. Besides providing electric driving pleasure, your BMW can also help you to have full transparency about your electric range and also help plan charging stops with connected charging. All plug-in hybrid models of the new BMW 5 Series are fitted with active pedestrian protection as a standard. Now, when running on electric power at speeds at up to 30 kilometers an hour, an unmistakable sound designed specifically for electrified BMW models is generated to alert other road users that the vehicle is approaching without impairing the acoustic comfort of vehicle occupants. In addition, the standard equipment of the BMW 5 Series models with electric drive includes preconditioning, for example. Now, whether it's too hot or too cold outside, the temperature on the interior can be adjusted accordingly. Nothing beats flexibility, and that is why you can charge your plug-in hybrid almost anywhere. The high-voltage battery is charged in a particularly efficient way during driving by means of brake energy recuperation. What's more, it can be charged with a conventional household socket by using the standard charging cable included. Now, this way, the completely empty battery can be charged up to 80% within 4.3 hours. With a BMW iWallbox, the same charging procedure can be completed within 2.6 hours. In all BMW 5 Series plug-in hybrid models, latest BMW eDrive technology increases both efficiency and electrically powered range, as well as hallmark driving pleasure. As you can see, the 5 Series plug-in hybrid is not only future-oriented, but also fun.